shoulders back. Inhale right now. Exhale out. Inhale. Exhale. Taking our hands, going down to the ground now, sliding that back leg back. Make sure your knee stays directly over your heel. Holding it here and dropping your knee. Stay right in this position. So important to be flexible in everyday life.
Ooh, it's another long day, folks.
Drop the shoelaces to the floor, press it down, and feel the shin release. Inhale here. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Slide that foot back in, real nice and slow. Feet come together, hands on your thighs. Ground your body up one vertebrae at a time. Shoulders come back. Inhale up. Exhale, arms down. Bring them again to your thighs. Walk down, rounding your body down. Come up and hold this stretch. Press it through, flat back. Round all the way up. Give me a nice inhale, arms up. Exhale, arms come down. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, bring your arms down right in front. Hold it here. Again, feeling that tension release. Pulling your shoulders back. And release. Let's come on down to the ground. Sitting down, extend our legs out in front. Keep your knees slightly bent. Let's grab our towel. We're going to use our towel to assist us in our hamstring stretch and our calf stretch.
It's been a long day. Well. Glad you're here for PG's Continued Journey Channel. And
so in this position, you should feel a stretch in your hamstring.
This is the 10 Minute Solutions Target Tony with Cindy Whitmarsh, the last segment. Focusing on stretching and flexibility.
Exhale.
And especially after
now,
another long day.
Long day of housework.
Rearranging, helping the family, rearranging furniture.
Exhale out.
No time to get in the walk.
We're going to bend your left leg in. Keeping that right leg extended, we're going to do a little bit deeper stretch in our hamstring now.
I was able to take control of the kitchen for most of the morning, so I not only got some my meal prep for next week done, I also managed to get a nice healthy lunch to the tune of some brown rice cooked in country crock butter, buttery spread, an olive oil, a tablespoon of each.
Now take this hand, if you can, and really push it back.
A little sea salt, nice Goya chickpeas. The brown rice was also from Goya, by the way.
And
it came out delicious.
Looking out over that shoulder, inhale.
I had it with some restaurant pork and baby spinach and kale mix. As a matter of fact, and a hard-boiled egg. And some of that became my late dinner.
Because
I was not doing any more cooking after a long day of moving
around.
Furniture.
Release.
But one thing is established, the rest of my weekend is going to be me time.
Now if you can, gently just press out and down.
Oh, my body needs to be doing things
special
like this.
Inhale here.
And yes, in the future I'm going to be posting two more segments from one of my all-time favorite DVDs. Workout DVDs, that is.
Sliding your legs back out in front. Another hamstring stretch, grab that towel.
You have to post the edge, ab segment, and the second half of the bun segment using my ankle weights.
If you pull a little bit harder on that
I'll be posting those the next time I do this workout. But this is the, again,
right
after another long day,
exhale.
This is the appropriate workout for
one
me to do.
Inhale. And exhale. And release that towel.
And in my case, I'm going to keep my towel right
nice
where it is.
Isolating the hamstring again. Put that towel out. Nice deep breath. Inhale. Exhale. One more time. Inhale. Exhale. Release. Put that towel down. Taking our leg, crossing it over. Opposite arm. Reach over. Grab that knee. Lift up nice and tall. And rotate over. Look back over that shoulder, opening up that chest, and taking your arm, and if you can, really pull it back. Feeling doing a nice deltoid stretch, upper back stretch.
Oh, by the way, I maintained last week at weigh in. Talk to you guys about that in my next video.
Back to center. Take the bottoms of your feet together in front. Grab onto your ankles and just relax your knees out to the side. Opening it up, feeling that adductor stretch, your inner thighs.
Woo!
Sitting up nice and tall. Inhale and exhale. Now I just want you to cross your legs in front. Sit up nice and tall. Take your arms out. Inhale, arms come up. Holding it here, bending your right elbow, pulling back for a nice tricep stretch here.
Now I like to look down on the ground so I don't strain.
Take that arm in front.
So it doesn't hurt my neck.
Nice deltoid stretch. And release, arms come down. Inhale, arms up. Taking it down on the opposite side for your tricep stretch. Pull that back. Inhale. Exhale. And releasing it down. Nice deltoid stretch. Pull it across that body. Arms come out to your sides. Inhale. Exhale. One more time. Inhale. Exhale. Bring it down. Holding it here. And release. Don't you feel great after that power stretch?
Yes, I do, Cindy. Thank you so much. I'll see you folks the next time. And in my next video, my weigh-in.